Hi guys, my name is Cascrippy. Today we're going to do audio visualization. It's all in my mind. Cool, isn't it? Go study. Open After Effects. Create a composition in three layers. Add the Stardust plugin. Add a prepared Illustrator mask to the second layer. Now we configure the Stardust plugin. Change the type to text of mask and set emitting to sequence. Set the speed and size to 0. In the layer properties, specify the path to our mask layer, then repeat after me. You can also specify your own values in the particles node. Now let's add a replica node to duplicate our instance. Make 3 copies and rotate the copy 180 degrees. Let's add another replica, move the Z position to 80 to get the volume, and set up the charts as follows. Now we have a bass. Whoa, let's duplicate our instance and add turbulence. We watch and customize to taste. Okay, go to the Splitter website and add our track there. The link to the site will be in the description under the video. Wait. We now have several sound profiles. We need a drums profile. Download it and place it in our project along with the main track. Now we cut out the desired piece of the track. Add our track with a separate profile to the main composition. Create a profile in Freak React and customize it. We have two sound profiles. Go to particles per second, select the drums one, pulse, profile and set about the same values. Let's do the same with the second profile. Now we can adjust the response to any parameter. You can repeat after me, but it is better to play with the values yourself. Now let's add the smoke effect. Copy the instance and set these parameters. Then I tweak the parameters of the particles. Make sure particle feather is set to 100 so the particles are blurry. Let's add a replica with a value of 3 and rotate our instance 180 degrees. create a turbulent node and configure it as follows. And also add a force node with such values to give the particles some extra movement. Transform to move the smoke back along the z-axis and make it bigger. Here I have set up a reaction for smoke particles. Let's create a camera to add additional effect to our composition and set it up as follows. Let's pre-compose our project and set up the effects. Add a curves effect to the main layer and darken our composition. Add deep glow for the glow. Curves and color our composition. Noise. Some god rays with shine plugin. RGB separation adjusts distortion. Motion blur using the RSMB plugin. Oh no. Fucking shit. Done. Bake. Looks good. Please comment. I look forward to your work. Tag me on Instagram.